So surreal's the word I would use to best describe it.
Kind of started as an idea in my head, having seen this beautiful documentary about Jamie Campbell and his mom, and to arrive here in London, having started in Sheffield, which is my hometown, and now be here in London, sending Jamie out into the world is actually rather moving.
To welcome to the stage our fearless writers and our wonderful directors, Dan Gillespie-Sells, Tom MacRae, and Jonathan Butterall.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fairy tale that is tonight wouldn't quite be complete without introducing two beautiful people who inspired us to make this story. Margaret and Jamie Campbell.
Who would ever think that people from County Durham would end up at any musical in the West End?
It's like a dream come true for me to be able to bring it to the West End. It's an extraordinary experience and something we're very thankful for.
It is truly, truly inspirational.
I was swept along by the story.
We're all in love with Jamie.
It's about a kid being who he wants to be.
Being different and, you know, flying your freak flag.
Everyone should be who they want to be.
It's such a great feel-good show.
It has so much heart.
Jamie Campbell, he's a hero. He did something very courageous and he's inspired us all.
I think this has a great message of positivity and hope and defining yourself by your own standards and not by society.
Embracing authenticity and diversity, I think it's definitely what we need right now.
Come and see our show. I guarantee you will laugh, you will cry, and you'll go home dancing.
And you don't even know it.